My name is Craig Franklin. I'm a professor in zoology at the University of Queensland. I've been involved with the crocodile research program. I suppose it's my proudest achievement is this long-term research program studying crocodiles here on the Steve Irwin Wildlife Reserve, and we're already kicking some scientific goals and understanding more about the Australian crocodile. We've been trialling a new type of satellite transmitter. It's a prototype, so the first of its kind. What makes this tracking device very special is that it has solar panels integrated into it. And what this enables us to do is to get position fixes every 30 minutes. That increases the resolution of our ability to know where the animal is, what's its favourite spots, but also it allows us to track potentially the animal indefinitely. The information we're getting from this new satellite transmitter are GPS fixes, which are at a very high resolution and every 30 minutes. We are able to get diving profiles. So there's integrated into the satellite transmitter a pressure sensor, and that allows us to record the depth the animal is diving to and how much time it's spending underwater. The great thing about this new device is that we can get the information virtually straight away, within 30 minutes of where the animal was located. And the volume of data that we're collecting means that every night I can give updates to the croc team, and we can see where the animal's been during the day. I'm looking forward to hopefully tracking this animal in a year from now and presenting updates to the croc team here on the Steve Irwin Wildlife Reserve.
Ready for more Croc Hunter?
Click on the links to see more videos just like this. And don't forget to subscribe.